so negative, but this guy deserves every last boo he gets here tonight. I know there are people out there that may disagree with me, but they're wrong if they do. But I think we're looking at the winner of the Triple Threat match right now.
I disagree with you.
And approaching the ring, from parts unknown, the Spider Peter Parker!
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
Often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work and beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
Give us your thoughts on Thompson.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Why is the guy his opponent and what's he going for here?
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
Look out!
Oh, I think this man means business.
It's
fight, I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Back in the ring again.
Good.
Keep it in the ring, guy. End of story. This one's over.
Another shot with the ladder. And you can see welts forming from the impact.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Oh.
Ow.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Oh, what do you got in mind?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. No, wait, nice reversal.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
Just gets worse. We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all to hell.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like that. That's it. He's done. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. TLC has been a WWE tradition.
The swing. OMG, this is awesome. Wow, he's still down after that.
No, I'm telling you, moves like that put the well-being of your vertebrae and your career in jeopardy.
Yeah, you could be seriously injured with that kind of move. Oh, that really was a beautiful move.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
We're looking at complete domination here. Uh-oh, the spear.
Uh-oh, it's right. This could be over.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Only a few inches separate him from his goal.
I think he almost has it. It won't take long now.
The TLC pay-per-view has been the site of some amazing matches since its inception in 2009, and this contest is sure to rank right up there with some of the best.
This guy's a machine.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Oh, man! That's it. Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
TLC has been a WWE tradition since 2009, when the first event emanated from San Antonio and featured DX defeating Chris Jericho and Big Show in the main event. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Going for an encore here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
An impressive backbreaker there. We're looking at complete domination here.
You've got to be kidding me. He's still not through. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Every time he has to get... Oh, my gosh! Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, my gosh. Big time impact. Right here, can he do it? Any second, that thing's coming down.
Not today, too fast.
Victory may be within reach right here.